versus SmackDown.
All right, here we go, a prelude to Bragging Rights. The speed of Rey Mysterio opposes the power of Sheamus. Everyone is jockeying for momentum so close to this Sunday, and I credit General Manager Teddy Long for being instrumental and democratic, allowing the superstars to express themselves.
Tonight we'll see Edge versus CM Punk, Morrison versus Alberto Del Rio, Swagger versus Santino, not to mention the WWE Champion Randy Orton versus the World Heavyweight Champion Kane.
And Matt, look at the superstars in this particular match.
Well, it's interesting to point out what each of these superstars will bring to their team Sunday. Obviously, Sheamus, a former WWE Champion, will bring power. Ooh, Rey Mysterio. From a World Heavyweight Champion, arguably the greatest high flyer in WWE history.
Oh, and Sheamus with the strength and the power for the Celtic Warrior. Talking to a lot of these superstars on both these teams earlier today, and the one thing they've said is they are going to try to put their personal differences aside as we head to Bragging Rights on Sunday, at least for the next couple of days. Cover.
Michael, let me ask you, of course, you being part of Monday Night Raw, what was the feeling in the Raw locker room when SmackDown won the Battle Royal on Monday Night Raw? General Manager Teddy Long put you in your place, essentially, and really triggered the momentum for SmackDown.
Well, first off,
my voice cracks.
First off, he put the general manager in his place. Okay. I'm just the spokesman. But nonetheless, the Raw locker room was a bit down, but Miz being the leader that he is,
and look here by Sheamus.
Miz being the leader that he is, pump the troops up again, and again here tonight on SmackDown, another major opportunity to build momentum towards Sunday.
Well, right now, six of the 14 superstars that'll make up the 7-on-7 Bragging Rights match are in this match right now. Kofi with a cover and a two count. And
Kofi Kingston will bring an energy and a charisma to Team SmackDown this Sunday.
And you talked about Rey Mysterio being a high flyer. How about Kofi Kingston? Jump out of the gym hops.
Yeah, Kofi Kingston, who beat Drew McIntyre to qualify for the SmackDown team.
Kofi also has a very strategic mindset. He's a big fantasy football player. He leads the WWE.com fantasy football poll. So maybe Kofi will bring that strategy to Bragging Rights.
Did you just say fantasy football?
I did.
We're talking about Bragging Rights.
What a dork.
Fantasy football.
You gonna get on me too now? You really want to do that?
Now look at Mysterio taking out Sheamus, and Team SmackDown is rolling.
How will these volatile elements explode? We'll find out when SmackDown continues next. Welcome back to Friday Night SmackDown, a huge six-man tag team contest 48 hours away from Bragging Rights.
Oh, and look at Kofi. And nice. Kingston taking out The Miz.
And now going after Ezekiel Jackson.
Oh, and look at Jackson.
Bad idea.
Now, Matt, you had the opportunity to look at Ezekiel Jackson into the cover, hook of the leg, and the kick out. Jackson, the final ECW champion ever, and you had a chance, Matt, to follow his young career over in ECW.
It's unmitigated power from the Prophet of Doom, the Guyanese Goliath. Ezekiel Jackson has such a venomous mean streak inside of him. I'm a little bit concerned for how Ezekiel Jackson is going to factor into Bragging Rights.
Michael, I've got to ask you, is Ezekiel Jackson the X factor for Team Raw?
Of course he is. He's the captain's pick. Miz selected Jackson to be on the team, and now the captain. You see that C on his t-shirt, which means captain, as Miz comes in.
Sure does work
on Kofi Kingston. And look at Sheamus with a cheap shot right out of his playbook.
At least you acknowledged it was a cheap shot.
Why not? You got to do whatever you can to win. Hey, it's about Bragging Rights, Todd. It's about winning.
I know. We know all about it. SmackDown won last year.
We have to go through it again, how Big Show turned his back on Team Raw.
Look at that. Just largest athlete in the world, just inches away from making the tag.
Keeping Kofi isolated. There was one guy last year at Bragging Rights who won a matchup for Monday Night Raw. And that's the reason he's the captain this year. That is The Miz. Look, you know, Sheamus comes in. I want to talk about The Miz's resume a little bit. Sheamus goes into the cover, two count and a kick out. Miz, as a leader of a Survivor Series team a couple of years ago, won. Miz is the lead, was the leader of tag team champions, not only with John Morrison, but with The Big Show. As I mentioned, he won at Bragging Rights last year. He's Mr. Money in the Bank. He's a former United States champion, and now he's leading Team Raw.
Well, on Monday, he was also in the ring during that Battle Royal, which his team lost.
It was impromptu. They didn't know it was coming. And look at Sheamus really powering away on Kingston. Oh, what a neck breaker.
Kofi Kingston desperately needs to make a tag to shift the momentum in this six-man tag team contest.
We've not seen the world's largest athlete in this match yet. The captain of Team Blue, the Big Show, reaching out that giant paw. Can Kofi get there?
And look at Miz again.
There's your captain using smart strategy, knows that if the giant gets into this match.
Look at Kofi trying to make it to Big Show. Fights out of it, yeah. And here comes the world's largest athlete.
Go get him, Show.
Here comes trouble. Big clotheslines, as big as they can get.
Come on, Avengers assemble. This is Secret Wars, Team SmackDown style.
What are you talking about?
Comic book reference,
you
buddy.
You are a nerd.
Thank you.
Oh, big back body drop.
Two. And now look at Rey Mysterio.
Oh, and there's Zeke in the power. And Big Show with that size 22 5E boot.
What is Miz thinking? Bad idea.
Long history between these two.
Choke slam, captain to captain. Blue on red.
Show wants to prove a point. He wants to give it to the heart and soul of SmackDown, Rey Mysterio.
And there he goes. One, two, and three. Miz may have to wedding the bed problem again.
Voluntarily. I'm going to file a protest.
Already?
Yeah, filing a protest.
On what?
Well, Miz didn't realize that he was going to be able to pick a match tonight. He probably was going to strategize a little bit differently if he had some time to do that.
Michael, come on. Take nothing away from Team Raw.
No, I won't.
But give all the credit to Team SmackDown.
Actually, all kidding aside, guys, Team SmackDown looked awesome in this particular matchup tonight. What I liked about this team, the strength and power of the Big Show, the quickness of Mysterio, the control frenzy of Kofi Kingston. I'm a little worried come Sunday.
Well, it was a chaotic scene, that's for sure, and it all started with Rey Mysterio. Look at this big move from the Big Show.
Ezekiel Jackson goes well over 6 feet, 3 inches. The Giant caught him, and then the Giant choke slam, and the Big Show making a statement. It's about momentum this Sunday. It's about the ability to say, I'm better than you. It's all about bragging rights.
And talk about bragging rights. Not only did Team SmackDown win this match, they pinned Raw's captain in the process. What a momentum boost.
Well, this is a treat, and we've got it tonight. The slick and venomous WWE Champion Randy Orton slithers into hallowed Friday night ground to face the callous and demented World's Heavyweight Champion Kane for the first time ever, only on Sci-Fi, only on SmackDown, Champion vs. Champion, tonight.
Was a Raw superstar. CM Punk was on SmackDown, but they were traded for each other. And tonight, the rated R superstar Edge meets Mr. Straight Edge, CM Punk. So another great blue versus red match tonight, and that is the trophy that they'll be battling for this Sunday at Bragging Rights.
Well, there are so many unanswered questions come this Sunday, especially surrounding the very mercurial circumstances for the WWE Championship, Wade Barrett against Randy Orton.
And of course, the wild card in all this is John Cena, who is now a member of Nexus. We'd like to take you back, ladies and gentlemen, to earlier this month at Hell in a Cell and show you why John Cena now must follow orders Wade Barrett. The entire future of Monday Night Raw will be changed here tonight.
I beat you, John Cena joins the Nexus.
If I win, Nexus is done.
Cena, STF, got it, tap out Wade.
There, it's a long, long way from those ropes.
Oh, come on now.
Well, folks, unfortunately, stuff like this happened.
Oh man, what the heck? Ref, no, not like this! Darn it! No way! No way!
John Cena is now part of Nexus.
May I have your attention, please? I've received an email from the general manager. John, and I quote, "You must take direction from Wade Barrett. If you don't, I will fire you." This is a 20-man over-the-top rope battle royal. The winner to face Orton at Bragging Rights for the WWE title.
I'm ordering you to help me win the battle royal, or you will be fired.
This is all I've ever done. This is all I got.
Cena saving Wade Barrett from definite elimination.
cannot be in the WWE.
And John Cena eliminating Sheamus, and it is moment of truth time.
I bet you'd love to drop me right here, right now. I bet you'd love to do it for the WWE Universe, for the C Nation. But you're not gonna do a thing, are you, Cena? Cause you're scared. You're a coward. You're a coward. You've let everybody down, Cena. What a total and utter disgrace. John, wait. Hold up. Your duty at bragging rights. Being in my corner when I take on Randy Orton for the WWE title.
It is Randy Orton and John Cena against Mike McGillicuddy and Husky Harris, the man who cost John Cena the match versus Wade Barrett back at Hell in a Cell earlier this month, and the reason that John Cena had to join Nexus in the first place. And Harris, look at Cena.
Cena, don't you dare shake his hand. In fact, I am ordering you to step out of the ring or you will be fired. Now, John, you have got the best spot in the house to witness the demise of the Viper.
The pack of feral dogs. And again, Cena looking on, just helpless. Can't do anything. Ladies and gentlemen, the public humiliation of John Cena continues. But the ultimate humiliation will come Sunday at Bragging Rights. If John Cena helps Wade